We'll never stop caring for people with cancer.